Investing in real estate is a great way to build wealth and save for retirement. If you're thinking about purchasing a real estate investment property, you need to boost your knowledge, do your research, and be patient when making a wise decision on which kind of property is best for you to invest in. To help out with this decision, here's three different types of properties and their pros and cons. Single-family properties tend to have longer-term tenancies, and you only have to manage one tenant. However, you are solely responsible for maintenance, and you're also relying on a single tenant for being 100% responsible for rental income. Condos are great because there's no exterior maintenance to worry about, and more often than not, we'll have cool amenities like pools and fitness facilities. However, you'll have to pay homeowners association fees,
and you could possibly run into rental restriction policies, so it's very important to assess your income before making the investment. Multifamily homes up to four families offer a great opportunity for you to rent out to multiple tenants to contribute to your rental income. You even have the option to live in one of the units yourself while your tenants subsidize your mortgage. However, keep in mind that you'll be responsible for maintenance for all units, rooms, appliances, and anything else that would need it. Also keep in mind that municipal regulations vary town to town, and some could potentially turn out to be stringent.
Making the right decision for purchasing your next investment property requires a goal in mind and a strategic roadmap to help you move towards that goal. Call NJ Lenders Corp today for more information and guidance to help you move towards that goal of purchasing your next investment property.